All right, so the start of day 7 here on Maui. We're going ziplining. We're here at the Maui Zipline at the Maui Tropical Plantation. So, should be fun. So here we go. You ready?
Wow, we're looking real cute right now.
All right, the helmet's on. What do you think?
That was fun.
Made it.
That was so fun. I didn't think I was going to. I was like, I'm slowing way down.
We just got done with the zipline. It was really fun.
Our instructors are very nice, very fun group that we have.
But they have like a fresh fruit market, vegetables here. So we got a coconut and we're gonna try it. Never tried a coconut. And we got some banana bread and some pineapple.
Fresh banana bread they use. It's like a, what do they call those? Bananas.
Apple,
like
banana.
Apple banana or something. They're a little bit sweeter. And then of course,
pineapple's nasty. But we're gonna try this coconut water.
This is your idea, bro.
Not bad. different, but it's really not that bad.
It's very good.
First coconut water.
It was very good. Surprisingly good, actually.
And then we went home, took like a 4-hour nap because we were so tired. I don't know why we were so tired, because we slept the night before, but I was lucky enough to actually get tickets for the sunrise for Saturday morning. So we're going to be doing that. And then tomorrow, we really don't even have plans, so we're going to have to look up something to do. Maybe we'll go back to Front Street. Overall, it was a great day. I want you guys to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, help us out. Thanks for watching. See you.